Oh, Jesus, no. You're watching Suck Professor. Hello, everybody. It's me, Hank. Welcome to the death of me. I am being death. Fuck. God. Ugh. Wow. Well, I didn't have any time to really reset and gather my bearings. I just... Hey, everybody. Thanks for finding our channel. It's Dark Souls 3. It's hello. It's me. I'm Hank. Now I gotta go rescue my souls. Yeah, here we go. We are starting it up. Man, that got crazy. It's good though. I tend to be a little bit too cautious. Of course, that's exactly how you're supposed to play this game. The whole point is you die all the time. Yeah, so I spent the last two episodes talking about upgrading my computer and rambling on about mostly correct technology knowledge that I've gained in doing research about it. So I'm excited, man. I love that. Once you finally turn on that, there's a tense moment though. I was gonna say there's nothing more tense, but I've had to make life or death decisions about people living or dying, which is a little more intense than turning on a computer that you just upgraded. But yeah, that's when you go like, okay, well, it's plugged in and I don't know if I did it right. I followed all the YouTube videos. Why am I fighting this guy? It just risks waking up that guy. Although he can't come in this room. Hi. Speedy. Oh, boy. Yes! Ow, my axe wound! Titanite shard. Damn it! I need a large titanite shard. You fuck! Alright, that was fun. How many souls do I get that guy? It's probably pretty good. But you know, when you build a computer or you do something, even if you just like, you know, upgrade the RAM, anything where you unplug something and you put it back together, but especially when it's a fresh, all new thing. Alright, let's get this guy over here. I really want to kill one of these face crab bitches. He's like the Half-Life head crabs, but, you know, on crack. Actually, they'd be thinner. Ah! No! Did he pick me up? Ah! Jeez! That's not okay. And then he kills me! How dare you. Sorry, you know, about all your buddies. I've, eaten lots of crabs. Because I've dated some pretty skanky bit. No, I'm just starting around. Oh boy, that's a horrifying thing I just said. All of it. I used to go crab fishing. Up by the salt water. And, it's fun, man. Pull up your, use a dip net, which is like two metal rings, one smaller than the other, and there's a net connecting them with rope tied to the wider one, and when it lays flat, it, you know, lays flat. So you lower it into the water with crab food tied into the bottom, attached somehow. One of the crab's natural enemies is cans of tuna with holes in it, so they're attracted to it. Or chicken legs. They also like a good chicken leg, and when you don't have money, you can buy chicken legs for about, you know, 20 cents per leg. If you negotiate tough, you can get them for 19 cents. No, but chicken legs are, you know, a big old bundle of them, pretty cheap. And then the crabs come by and they go, I'm a crab. I'm attracted to smells just like Hank. Alright, come on, dude. I really want to kill this son of a bitch, man. I'm tired of being pushed around. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna swing after, I'm not gonna say everything, but what I'm not doing is retaliating. I'm letting him control the tempo. Or her. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Come on, man. Isn't my hit supposed to fuck him up? Oh, no! Yeah. Surprised he's still able to hold on to his axe. Ah, Oh, come on, come on. Focus on him. The focus distance needs to be a little longer there. Oh, shit. All right, well, I'm just going to protect you on that side of the tree. Ah, that didn't work. Fuck.
Run, dive.
Drink, drink. Dive, dive. Actually, all I'm trying to do is get the hell around him. I do want to kill him, but I think I could get back to the beginning going this way. Yeah, some of these moany bitches here. Oh, got me. Should have been looking at him. Bam. Okay, so if I can get 2-hit kills. Ugh, that was a slurpy death. Ding, 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 ding. Good. Dive, because there might be other guys right behind me. These, one-on-one, these dudes are super easy. But this whole region is tough because it's tight quarters. The trees are tight. Yeah, I know it could be worse, but they come out of nowhere. There's a bunch of them. It's like I'm being attacked by a bunch of fucking Girl Scouts. And I'm in a cookie factory, and they're camouflaged. How dare you? How dare you, you pigs? Let me try the sword. That was what sort of turned me off earlier from the axe. Sword's a little bit of a quicker attack. Hey, boys. Ding. So I'll keep you guys posted about the computer. I'm doing it for you, to be honest. If I didn't do this shit, sometimes you don't really like your station in life. You want to do something that's fun for a living. It's part of the reason I do this channel. It's fun. And we work hard, and we hope to build a big enough audience where there's, like, real revenue, and you can kind of really do it upright, man. That just seems like a lot of blast. I've worked in the YouTube world for some years now, and I see it. Been near it. I've tasted it. No. But, I mean, you know, kind of in that world. And I can tell you there's a big difference between being just a grunt who knows how to plug shit in, which is me, and then, you know, obnoxious piece of shit who pays someone else to plug their shit in. There's a big difference in the quality of life. So that's where things are, you know, I'd like to get going. And comedy, man. I mean, stand-up comedy really is the main thing. What am I talking about now? Oh, yeah. Well, computer. If I didn't need to, you know, giant video files and lots of editing, and I'm making lots of graphics. I'm teaching myself animation. I'm learning how to make, how to use Illustrator. I'm really good at Photoshop, but man, Illustrator's fucking tough when you already have habits. It's really cool. I can see the power, but it's a little tricky. I haven't gotten over that initial break-in phase yet. I can use it, and I've actually made some stuff with it, but it's not, I'm not real comfortable or fast with it. But, yeah, it's all motivating, though, you know, get a good computer. Plus these games, virtual reality. Check out our virtual reality videos. So. Rotten pine resin, nice. Christmas shopping done. Why am I doing that? Gotta come in fast on these guys. Although they do squirt out their ooze after they die. And yeah, man, he's playing these games and shit. I have a big ass monitor. As you can tell, we were watching a widescreen cut. I have a 34-inch LG something or other. I won in a contest. I don't remember the name. UC94. I don't know. It's really nice though. And you need a lot of power to really, really jack up this shit. It's a ultra-wide resolutions at high quality textures and shadow, and, you know, up, you know, high level settings. why am I justifying why I'm buying a computer? You're fucking watching a guy play video games. You know that everybody you hear intuitively understands why having a better computer is better. I have to justify it to myself because I'm poor, so I have to talk myself into why the purchase makes sense. That's what's happening. All right, what the hell? I just picked up a cool shield. Let's get a look. The Grass Crest shield. I've always wanted one of these. Now, is it any better? Maybe. It's lighter. I don't know why I'd ever use this one. Let's read about it. The Grass Crest is lightly imbued with magic. Oh, slightly speeds stamina recovery. Huh. Alright, let's give it a go. It doesn't have 100% physical damage, but... Alright. Wow, that was pretty fast. Okay, that... Hold on. Watch the stamina. Let's do one more of that, okay? I'll do four swings. Okay. Try this quick before everybody forgets. Alright, four swings. What? This looks maybe a little bit faster, barely. Is there a metric for it? Does it say somewhere? I didn't see any difference. I mean, a little bit, possibly a little difference. Get out of here. Man, I'm getting fucked up in this area. Alright, I haven't gone this way yet. I have gone this way. I mean, I haven't gone that way yet, but I'm gonna go kill these guys here real quick.
You see my keys, Rover? Roof, roof.
Dog actually ate his keys, but because he doesn't understand English, he's... Alright. So, I suppose the tactic would be just to sprint around. Oh! Mushroom heads. Oh, fuck. Cornered. I thought this might be a path or something. Now, that cloud... You think that's amorous? How do I know it's aggressive? Maybe they're turned on. Maybe I am the exact same shape as their females. Oh, jeez, this guy. Sorry, fella. I didn't mean to bug you. He was scratching his butt against the ground. I almost have enough for a, whatchamacallit? Level upgrade. Oh shit. He's up. He's mad. The fact that these guys are just casually hanging around now. If I can get at him with a full stamina, 4 or 5 swings without being interrupted. It's mine. Uh-oh. Man, these crab fuckers are tough. Come on, bonfire. Shortcut? Whoa! Oh, that's one of those crystal fucking dudes from the very beginning. Oh, no. Tough night. I gotta make some choices here. Alright, let's, can I climb out the window? Let's do some blood research. Okay, so dive around and roll in one place, and then die from rolling. Try stabbing in the back. Wow, great advice. Right required ahead. Huh? It's a knight in short parrying. I'm just seeing if there's anything going on along the railing there. This guy ain't shit. I can tell you right now, I'm gonna fuck this dude up. Although I don't have a lot of Estus. Where's the hell's mine? There. They? Binoculars? Why is it a plural word? Because each one is a binocular? But isn't that implied by the bind? So it's inocular? Well, why are pants too? Okay. Use the binoculars. Let's look at this guy. Yeah, he looks dangerous. Looks like Sauron's slightly angrier hip-hop brother. But am I afraid? Yeah, very. But do I have big arrows? Yeah, 41 of them. Do I know which slot I just picked? No, no fucking idea. Top or bottom? Let's do a guess here. All right, top. Okay, bottom. So that works out. Top is top, bottom is bottom. All right, here we go. Freedom points. I'm gonna shoot this fucker in the head. Hopefully he doesn't kill me. Bam! 150. Hey, buddy. Take a swing at me. Go ahead. Oh, you ain't shit. Oh, nah. Ah, I spoke too soon. He is shit. He is very much shit. I don't know if I ask this out. No! Where did I get off the arrow poking out of his head? Fuck! Great mace. I was at a comedy show once and some fucking asshole sprayed some girl's pepper spray. Just a little bit, but it doesn't take much. Not enough to, like, make everybody run, but it was enough that it spread around. You can sense people being distracted. And people are starting to go, and the closer you were, the worse it was. Oh, fuck, it's all the way back near the beginning. God damn it. Well, I can go back through this way. Or I could just run around the crab. That seems to work. I feel somewhat confident about that. Anyway, so all of a sudden people are like leaving. And it was an open mic, which is sort of a nightmare. Anyway, the whole thing's a fucking joke. And it pissed me off. It was some new guy. And I went up. I was going up on stage real soon after that, and I just yelled at him. Really, I just was very mean and angry. I didn't do it. I was just pissed off. Don't fuck around with pepper spray. Yeah, so there's a story. Never saw that piece of shit again. That's not an accident. If a girl puts her hand in her purse and she accidentally hits the button, which I think is kind of hard to do, but I honestly don't know. I suppose it's possible. That's one thing. That's still like, okay, you dumb idiot, what the fuck did you do that for? But still, I get it. This guy was messing around with it. I don't have any patience for that kind of stupidity. Talking about poison. I want poison, I'll go hang out in the... Oh no, I'm gonna lose my souls! Oh, shit. Alright, that's his last one. Man, you can get so fucked up so quickly in this game. Oh, you missed me, did you? Alright, 150 for each kill for us. I gotta work up a farming loop in this area. Okay. Oh yeah, this guy here. Hit him! Oh no! Oh, my shield! Fucker! How dare you. Things look like big salt and pepper shakers. Oh, there's another one over here, isn't there? I'm just gonna shoot him in the face, see what happens. Boom! 300! Oh, that's gonna hit him with the big arrows. Funny how his eyes leave like little trails. Okay. Pretty sure I'm gonna be getting my souls. That's what I was worried about. There you go. Alright. Now it's time for this guy to die. Think I'm fucking around with you, bitch? Have an arrow in the face. F2. Yep. Oh, I got him. Oh! That. No. Yes! Ha ha! You took a confident posture, but I took an aggressive. Oh, no. Should I start farming? Farming. Black Knight Gauntlets. I picked up a bunch of new ones. So these... Oh, Sorcerer Gloves. Oh, I thought that was kind of left. So what's the benefit of this? Bellish with silver medallions. 18. Oh, I still have. Okay. Knight Sir, the First Lord Gwyn, Tony Gwyn, and followed him into the flame upon his linking. It's a cool armor set, though, man. That's the thing about being a non-armor guy. You want to get all the armor. The armor's awesome. The armor's badass. I like this, though. We're going for it. Ready? Yes. I want to fight that guy a lot. Come back and farm his little bitch ass. Bonfire? No. Maybe. Maybe you can sneak up on him and drop down on him. Whoa! Oh! Sellsword, isn't that what I am? No, that's all my shit. That's funny. There's my twin brother. Hey, Reggie. Mom's been wondering why you've been skipping cell dinner. Cell dinner. Really? Old deer ahead. Oh, no. I don't like the sound of that. The little funny Pokemon balls. Also our twin blades. Just sold a pair of those. Are they trying to hint at something? So obviously you kind of come across every build. Every build's armor set. Rolling required ahead. Great. Let's look around. I feel like some nutty shit's going to go down here. A dead end. Keep the shield up. Farron Cole. Oh, this is the that was down there already. Okay. That's good. Let there be door. Could this be illusory wall? Only I failed. Is that even how you open illusory walls? I honestly have no idea. I've been testing them. Let me try binoculars. This is also my theory. Where the hell are they? Nope. I just expect it to be like a little glowy shape or something. Alright, good. Well, I want to fight that... you know, that knight and see if I can get his whole outfit. I have very high luck, which would help. Oh yeah, they got the crystal fuckface over here. I don't know. I killed the one earlier pretty damn fast. I mean, early. Oh, kidding me? How do I get there? How do I get to that guy? Damn it. Alright, well, we're doing some good exploring. These crabs are driving me nuts. They really are guarding this whole area pretty well. Pretty effectively. What did that give me? Oh. 30 souls. Not worth drawing the attention of the son of a bitch. Illusory wall? No. Okay. There's a dude in the middle, or a drop in the middle there that I probably would like to find out. Right, straight ahead. Think I can make it? Hell yeah. Green Blossom. It's my favorite band. The Green Blossoms. With six? You know that reference. Yes, I am mixing them up on purpose. Alright. What's across the way there? Is that where I was? Is that where the... yeah, I think that's... I've only been running around the edges of this whole region. Alright, let's try to fight this guy now. Come on. Stab 73. What the hell? Focus. Ouch. Oh, puke time. Hide behind a tree. It worked. Ouch. What an opportunity that is to get in there. I'm really fucked right now. Ah. Running away, are you? It's okay. Alright, let's get... I think there's a bonfire up here eventually. Alright. Oh yeah, three hits. It's probably like a nice family. They just got sucked into this fucked up magical land. Oh man, this is a tough game. So much more to explore. I don't know where to go. Can I go across those rocks? Is that an area I can get to? Up here is these freaky gray bird dudes. All right, I'm gonna go fight a crab. And hopefully we are able to kill him. I think I'm gonna try sword still. I have that axe that does a lot of damage. Oh, forgot about these guys. Man. I'm gonna die. That's fun. Ugh. I think I can take that charge, and it's you take all the charge. That's the problem. He doesn't stop when he hits you. The first one. So, all right, let's get going. This is easy to recover, that's why I didn't freak out when I died. Oh yeah, did it. Almost did it again. Hey, not cool, I dove past him. Oh. Ugh. It's okay. Still got six. How did he get hit me? Oh. It's weird. It's like I just have they just seem such little wimps that you wouldn't think they could hurt you. Clothes. They obviously shop at thrift stores. Well, so do I, to be fair. Pike! Is that this thing? Well, yeah, I mean, it's my version of their giant stick. Maybe this is a good crab killer. Let's see. So what would be the best of the spears that I have? I have a Lothric spear, right? Can I sort this? Compare details. No. Sort. No. No. There it is. No. Gotta be in the right thing. There it is. No. Fuck. Oh well. Is there a way to sort it? Okay. I know there is. It's not a question of if. Alright. 130. Nice long range, though. That's might be the. Here, let's give it a practice stab. Keep your shield up. That's pretty good. Come on, bitch. Oh. Whoa. Okay. That worked. I don't know. It's not exactly. Definitely has a nice long reach. Okay. So we're going to go into this fight with two Estus flasks like a fucking idiot. Where you at, crab? Crabby. This is where I should pull him back over here, or I can at least. There's far away. Let's just shoot him. There it is. Hit him, I think. What? Am I missing him? This is not a good idea. But we're trying it. Maybe I can get him stuck on a tree where I'm safe and I can just stab him a bunch. Oh, nope. That didn't work. 24? That's not gonna do it. I don't know how I'm gonna switch weapons in time. Here, we're going for it. I don't think I got the right one. Can't believe it kind of worked anyway. Alright. Oop. I gotta dive in and get close. And then when he does his spitting move, that's when I really. He's gotta stay under his feet. No! Fuck! Oh man. And run away. Drink Gatorade. Yeah, it's not the right sword. It's okay. Oh, you little bitch. Get out of here. I mean, I can just get into a rhythm of hitting them two or three times. Do it better than I have before. Ah, shit. Saw that coming. Yes! Ha! Yeah, you better flip over. Great swamp ring. Now, are they gonna come back? That's the question. So there's the lower equipment. Boosts pyro. Wait. Oh, that's really? That's what it is? Fuck. Damn it. Wow, I can't believe I actually beat him with a weaker sword and kind of a under-equipped Estus. Again, it's the same old lesson. Oh, no, it was the right sword. I don't know. Whatever. Who cares? All right, everybody. I hope you enjoyed that. That was fun. We're making progress, but we're also running into some tripping hazards here, so there's definitely a lot to figure out. There's also some places I can explore back up the way. There's a tower behind the Lothric tower, whatever the fuck. I don't know. What am I trying to say? Firelink Shrine. I can also go to the Lothric Church where Emma, that's the place I set on fire, is. See if she's changed. I know there's some boss fights or something going on with that. The story with her is not over. But there's tons to explore down here. There's a whole down southern region. Southern. Further down the way, there's other big crabs, and we'll have more fun times. Alright. I will see you soon. Thanks for finding our channel. Talk to you later. Bye. Thank you.